to the right of Elbert that kind of...
You can tell that it's in the distance.
Find your ski doing that, just roll onto the left edge. Okay, kind of like we did.
Oh, John.
Probably about
9 days.
I'll be the last one up, but again, you are going to shuffle on. He'll make sure and lean. Okay, good. As long as you hear a good click, you know you're bound in there correctly.
I'm pretty sure.
So this device in here binds, because that pressure gets transferred to the front of the skis, and it's the front of the skis that lead a non-turning ski, and so you lost control of this ski and then you kind of fell to the side.
Have fun, okay?
Okay.
You'll...
Sierra.
Extending your legs is making your legs longer. You also don't want to lose, you want to keep those pivots together.
Do you feel?
Yeah, it's not about doing this with your knees. You want to hold on to that edge, right?
Oh no.
Yeah. Yeah, that's now. Stay up tall. Now start shuffling toward me. Alright. Good. Let gravity help. Push your feet out. And it's gradual. It's not a, you know, you don't want it.
One, two, three, say skiing.
Skiing.
the summertime, this is a Jeep trail. We're headed above tree line today.
Turn it off. You really don't get much of a signal up here anyways. Someplace.
It's touching
like
normal.
Can you turn this to search?
Uh-huh. 1.1 meters from me. 0.6.
Thank you.
I see a bunch of good windows right through here, though. This is going to be nice, son.
Nice. Like, close it.
Here come the pros.
Thank you.
They come with a set of liners.
We're here for you.
Right through here. Oh, John.
That was long before that.
Joy, hey. Jimmy. Here we go. Get ready.
Good job, everybody.
Okay, he was in the army. And he was doing all you guys. All right.